Govardhan is celebrated on a full moon day on a Hindu month of Saravana. This day, sisters tie Rakhi on the wrist of their brothers to protect them against the evil influences, and in return, brothers give a gift which is a promise that they will protect their sisters from any harm. This way, Rakhi strengthens the bond of love between brothers and sisters. Rabindranath Tagore started Raksha Bandhan festival during the partition of Bengal.
Raksha Bandhan celebrates the pure bond that exists between siblings. It literally translates to safety and bond that exist between siblings. The promise to always be there, to always protect, no matter what the circumstances. It is an ancient Hindu festival that ritually celebrates the love and duty between brothers and their sisters.
Commencing the Rakhi ceremonies, Indian believes in purifying their mind and body. A sister decorates a thali for Raksha Bandhan Puja. Sister performs aarti of all brothers. After she applies tilak on her brother's forehead, she finishes it by feeding her brother sweets and tie a Rakhi on her brother's wrist. Brothers give Rakhi gifts in return.
So, there is a mythological incident in Mahabharata. The great Indian epic Draupadi, wife of Pandavas, has torn the corner of her sari to prevent Lord Krishna's wrist from bleeding. Thus, a bond of brother and sister developed between them, and he promised to protect her.
So, there is another famous history incident of Emperor Himayu and Rani Karnavati. Threatened of the attack from the powerful Mughal ruler Bahadur Shah Zafar, Rani Karnavati sent a Rakhi to Himayu, making him her brother and asking for his help. Himayu accepted her Rakhi and redirected his army to Chittor to save her and the kingdom from Zafar.
Hello, on this special day of Raksha Bandhan, I strengthen my bond with the nature and one of my lovely plants by tying a Rakhi to it. Now, you must be thinking, why? Well, because our nature and our trees are the millennium of city's lifelines for clean, fresh and pure oxygen. Buildings everywhere. No fresh air to breathe in the atmosphere? So remember, plant a tree today. It will help you breathe tomorrow.
Soldiers put their life in danger, not to save themselves and be alive. They fight to keep their family members, their friends and their country's member alive.
They sacrifice their life just to seize their family and their country's member alive. So, we wish them a very happy Raksha Bandhan as they surrender their life for the protection of our country.
and I am going to play Phoono Ka Taaron Ka song on piano, and it is specially dedicated to my lovely sister Anvesha.